some important information that it's, well, we looked for the projects and said, well, in the region there are these projects and these interesting realities, and we went to them and asked them, how about doing a crowdfunding campaign? Well, that was a mistake. I can actually say that was a real mistake, because it's the other way around. If you want to do crowdfunding, it's such a painstaking, tiring and difficult thing that it must come from inside the organization. I'm not supposed to ask you to do a crowdfunding campaign, because at the first difficulties you give up and don't understand the power of crowdfunding. It's the other way around. That you ask me, I want to do a crowdfunding campaign. I want to do it. I'm going to show you how to do it, how I will do it. I just need your help to clear my mind and understand what's about to do. That's the right thing. Thank God, the first project we actually, not every project, but most of them that we asked to be on Ginger, they were also quite motivated about their campaigns, and they actually succeeded with them. But others, they were not. They were just interested in Ginger, but didn't understand it was our fault. We didn't make clear how difficult crowdfunding was. We were so enthusiastic about the fact that they were interested in us. They said, well, let's do a crowdfunding campaign. But crowdfunding campaign succeeds only if the organization that actually wants to do it. We can't ask people to do what they will have to do in the future, because it's such so difficult that is no way that these people, unless they are really committed, they will bring it on at the first after the first difficulties.